we're going to bring you soccer from Shazy. Last game of the regular season for the Shazy Eagles. The varsity girls tonight will be playing the visitors from Willsboro. Gonna be another frosty one up here, another cold one. Weather is cool off as the evening is approached. As you will see in a moment, I did not get the lineup in time to read it at the ball field, so I'm gonna read what I have here. I'm back at home now and I'm gonna read the roster that I got last week, but it won't have the numbers to correspond with it. Lori LaFave is on the team. She's the goalie. And there's Lori Clark, Sarah Gagno, Sharon Rada, Jackie Mott, Chris Habib. I have a lot of trouble with that name. I don't know why. I keep wanting to say Habib, like our negotiator in Lebanon, but they pronounce it Habib. Margaret Sherman, Alina Frabatko, Audra Mazder, Colleen Dwyer, Chris Coolidge, Crystal Dozer, Kelly McDonald, Carrie Ladd, Erin Egan, Julie Boyer, Alyssa Dozer, Sarah Landry, Amy Matat, Barbie Slauson, Kim Bourgeois, Jennifer Field, Julie Lapointe, Vicky Laurent, and Melissa Pupor. And the coach is Judy Bayshore. We normally read the lineup for you. You can read it yourselves right here. We'll give it to you at halftime because they're just putting it in the book and it's game time. So we'll give you the lineups at halftime.
Did you want to go for the lineup somewhere?
I believe Rich Lewis will read the lineups in just a moment, so we'll stick with us. We'll stick with it.
There. Daniel.
Water.
Flower for each of the seniors. Our last regular season game.
Get over here.
All right. Thank you!
Well, that was unique.
Now Rose is looking for a flower too. I wonder if they got those flowers at Clark's Florist.
There's a gift, like, oh, it's a gift for
the give her a coat, Kim Bourgeois. Kim Bourgeois, her coat's over here.
Where's she? Did she have that
cheese
back in there?
I don't know what they did with it. What'd you do with it?
Forty minute halves as usual.
Captain! Clock ready! Find it! Shazy comes into this game undefeated and untied. This is their last regular season game, as I stated earlier. Their next game will be Monday in Westport against Crown Point. Shazy takes the Northern Division title for the Mountain and Valley League. Crown Point in Southern Division. They'll meet in Westport, 3 o'clock on Monday. Daylight savings time will be all over by then. Grabbed by Laurie Lefebvre.
Right, yeah. Right.
I can type good.
Touch it out, touch it out.
Cool. I type in there and I look. It's pretty bad.
That's in. Andre Mazda scored it. And those are Roger Mazda and an assist from Alina Sabatko. And here comes Sharon Relation, the modified soccer team coach. It looks like they need a referee.
Oh, there she is.
The referees didn't show up for the modified game. I'd left my clock running here by mistake. I'm going to try to catch up and synchronize it with the official time. Tracy leading 1-0.
Go get it, go get it!
We're 5 minutes into the game. Almost big enough for me, but not quite. My head is touching. I have to duck down to come out here and get this corner. That's what I'm bumping into up there. I hope they didn't go score on me while I was gone. There we go. We're back on the action.
Use the other side, Colleen.
Drop down.
Pick up the whole darn bucket and drink it.
The whole darn bucket.
Is that so, Jack Roll?
Jerry!
Drop back!
Jerry, drop back!
Handball. Charge on White. Sides. Modified game is just getting started.
No, that's okay. Julie's got it. Play.
Had a couple of volunteers to referee.
Go with it.
I recognize Sarah Clark. I don't know who the other one was. But two spectators from this game here are going over to referee the modified game because the referees failed to show up.
the grid. Touch it. Come on, you gotta move. You gotta be on your toes, Red.
Red throwing.
Good try, Jackie. Nice play. Come on, Garrett.
Handball. Kick for Shazy. Eddie. We've crossed the midway point in the first half. Our score thus far, Shazy 1, Wilsboro nothing. Red push should be a direct kick for white. White throw in. Well.
White hands!
Get it!
Red direct!
Hold it, Red in. Come on.
Red, you got to anticipate a little bit better. Think about where the ball's going. Don't stand and watch it, then go to it.
I'm going in, sir.
Roll it up. Come on, Red. Pay attention to what's going on.
This is hard to tell with goalies, but now I keep on today, but she goes, look.
10 minutes remaining in the first half, our score, Shazy 1, Willsboro nothing.
Trap it, girls, trap it, settle it, settle it.
Challenge them, people.
Right, keep on going. Watch the ball. Okay, push it up.
Direct kick for Shazy. Whoa, off the top of the goal post, hit the goalie's hands and off the goal post. So that should be a corner kick. Offsides on Shazy.
Lift it!
Stay at the top of the penalty area and charge it when they do that. One of you playing the ball, the other back it up. Follow. Get position back. Go get it again, Becky.
Travis McDonald, is that who you're talking about, Jennifer?
That's Chris Cuban, Jennifer. Airdrop back into the goal. Coming on, Julie. Good touch. Dribble it, Becky. Go get it. Dribble it, fire. Good play, Bev. Touch it. Now half back. Come on. We got to block those up. Let's go. Coming on from behind. Dana, get out of her way. Not helping by dropping back.
Handball. A little under 5 minutes remaining in the first half. The first goal came a little less than 5 minutes into the game. It stayed right there thus far, 1-0.
Not too far, line. Have the ball. Give it, give it. Sherry's down there playing that halfback. Ball's gonna come in the middle or on this side.
We'll take a moment now and we'll give you the Shazy lineup while we're counting down this last minute. Lori Lefebvre is in goal. Lori Clark is out there. Sarah Gagno, Sharon Ratta, Jackie Mock, Chris Habib, Rahibib, Margaret Sherman, Alina Frobatko, Audra Mazder, Colleen Dwyer, Chris Coolidge, Crystal Dozer, Kelly McDonald, Carrie Ladd, Aaron Egan, Julie Boyer, Alyssa Dozer, Sarah Landry, Amy Matat, Barbie Slauson, Kim Bourgeois, Jennifer Field, Julie Lapointe, Vicky Laura, and Melissa Pupor. That's the lineup we had as of last week. We hope nobody new was out there. The coach, of course, Judy Bayshore.
There's going to be halftime. High score remaining 1-0. Just missed. We started about a minute late with our clock. Because I was still drinking hot chocolate between the halves here. Pick up to 39 minutes this time because we started a minute late. Judy Bayshore telling her team to use their wings. I knew they were eagles, but didn't realize that they had wings too. Corner kick for Willsboro.
Go ahead, Sarah, carry it out. Someone cover for him back there. Back
Is it Margaret?
Go now.
Go, Dad!
Go, Jerry!
Last night's boys' game, Willsboro versus Chazy. It went 1-0 a long time, then all of a sudden the boys broke loose late in the game and put in three more. Final score on that one was 4-0. Red trip. There was a player that had roamed on the floor on the field while being called in by the referee. Now she can go in. If you have a color TV, you may have noticed that Lori Lefebvre and the Willsboro goalie shopped at the same store. Both wearing yellow and black.
I'm talking about
About 30 minutes remaining in the game. Score 1-0, she's leading. Red hands. Throwing. Offside. Didn't go in, but it went to penalty. By Lori LaFave.
Do it, Red! Do it!
Just missed.
Hey, Sandy! You go. There were two of them standing there. I didn't know what it was. Sorry about that.
Corner kick.
Lock it up, Fred. Lock it up.
Went off the goalie's hands. Is that Al Rose? Territory here.
Come on, JG, defense!
Corner kick for Willsboro. These are always something you gotta hold your breath on.
Fred!
We are midway through the second half, 20 minutes remaining in the game. Our score, just like it has been for the past 45, oh heck, 65 minutes, is 1-0. First goal came less than five minutes into the game, and that's been it thus far.
Come on, JD Diva!
Nothing across for either team since then. Corner kick for Wilboro.
Thank you.
Player, player. Chantel. Player, man to banner. Stay right on top of her. Ellen, follow him out. I need you up here, Ellen.
Go, Maggie. Go.
Punt it out of there. Still in play. Goalie. She can go out there, but she can't grab it with her hands when she crosses that line right there. Crazy throw in. We're down to 10 minutes remaining in the game. score holding at 1-0. Corner kick for Wilbur. Another one. Flies out next to the big green vulture over there in the stands. If anybody gets hurt today, they better get up quick. There's a vulture in the stands. Yep. 5 minutes remaining in the game.
Which one's the traitor?
Back door.
Which one's the traitor?
Move up!
I don't see the matter of any
Village comes over and says hello.
Touch it, Dana. Just touch it, fly, kid.
A corner kick coming up. We have 3 minutes remaining in the game.
Daddy, come on, get low on the field.
What are you doing?
Oh, that was a corner kick, but I guess it wasn't.
I have it up here, Red!
That will be a corner kick. And we're ticking up to 39 minutes. I started my clock a minute into the second half. That means there are 2 minutes left in the game. 13 red with a charge. Sarah Gagneau taking half the real estate here home with her. She's wearing half this field at the moment. Exactly 1 minute remaining in the game. That 1-0 score looks like it's going to hold up. So if you missed the first 5 minutes, you missed all the scoring in this game. Seconds. 15. 10. 5 seconds. There's the horn, and that's the ball game.
job, Rick. Good job, Rick.
Well, there you have it, the last regular season game of the... regular game of the season, I should say. Final score, Shazy 1, Willsboro nothing. Next stop, the playoffs, and then on to the sectionals.